Okay. Hey guys. Made it to the hotel. Hotel. Surgery. My aunt and my uncle are with me. Surgery is tomorrow morning in about, well, I have to be there in about 12 hours. I've been drinking my clear fluids, and this is what I have. I packed my, well, I've been drinking water as well. I've packed Jell-O and pudding and the vanilla protein shakes for tomorrow after surgery and in through the night. Yeah, so my hair and I are going to be going in. 12 hours, we got to be there. I think surgery, I have to be there for 6:30. And surgery is around 8. And then that takes about an hour and a half to 2 hours.
You just hope she doesn't come out any shorter.
Yeah, I'm 5-0. Anyway, we'll talk to you guys soon. Hey guys. Just having my first meal post-op. Got some tea, some broth, juices, Jell-O, liquid Tylenol. That is a anti-nausea medication, and a cup of water. Surgery went well. Medications I tried holding off as long as possible. I did end up taking the pill form, but it turns out the sub-Q form is what my body wanted. So, yeah, doing good so far. My little toesies. I will keep you guys updated. So this is me showing off my little sippy cup. Hey guys, so it's day 2 post-op. I'm on my way home from the hotel. Got released from the hospital yesterday. So yeah, today is going to be a quiet day. My cousin's going to come over. And we're just going to have a day. Hey guys. So my cousin is here.
Hey!
She just brought me the card that Missy from Missy Cooking on a Budget sent her. For me, she actually opened it and read it to me when I was in for surgery, but it says, the greatest thing about a hug is you can get one without giving one. You can't get one without giving one. I knew I was going to fudge that up, but it says, you know, this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. And, oh, it's falling down. Just a minute. It says, praying for your surgery, hoping this card finds you high spirits and fast healing, sending you a great big hug. Loving Christ, Melissa, Missy Cooking on a Budget. Thank you so, so much.
She goes for her surgery on the 4th.
Oh, nice. Yeah, those are my meds and pain meds right there. All of them, taking them. Got my protein drink, got my electrolyte water, got my cookbooks back there.
Do you want
there.
Me to show them what you just took out of the freezer?
Yes, okay. You can show them what I just took out of the freezer. I'm going to have like my first home meal. It's my butternut squash and garlic.
Right.
Yep, I'm going to have that. Good. Take some pills with it. Things that I need. And my cousin got me some flowers. She can bring over the flowers and show you. They're just kind of over the table a little bit here. I'll show you those without showing you her. They're so pretty. I really like them. Things about surgery is too, is like just that tubing in your throat.
Yep.
Kind of just blah. But I'm 2 days post-op. Like I said, down in some
some protein powder.
Stage three for four weeks. Till June.
Yep. Yeah, by the time we go visit Jacqueline, I'll be able to have good food.
That's right.
Hear that, Jacqueline?
Well, no. Not real food, though. Mushy.
Yeah, we'll go to Tim Hortons and I'll get cream of broccoli soup.
Really? You can have broccoli soup?
Cream of broccoli soup.
Okay. That'll be good. But it's cream soup. Put butter in it.
I can.
There you go.
Anyway, so that's just that. That's another little snippet. I have a lot of little snippets. I got home not too long ago. So I'll be putting together a video. Look forward to messaging everyone. Hey guys, so this is my first meal home. It's a quarter cup of the butternut squash and garlic soup. I pre-froze a bunch of them.
In those baggies,
mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. So quarter cup. I just added some Creole seasoning just to kind of give it a little bit of spice. And I added a little bit of butter. It looks chunky. It really isn't chunky. It's just because I haven't smoothed out.
It's pureed, yeah.
It is super pureed. So, yeah, this is my lunch.
Oh, tell them what you rate it.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh, that's definitely a 50 because it is nice and warm.
How does it feel going down?
It feels good going down.
Oh, good.
It's really, really
and
good.
And it's a 50, so that's
and
great.
And it's a 50. And I have it in my, sorry for what I said when I was hangry, soup mug. Yay. Hi, Casper. Hi, baby. Mommy's got her glasses. Yeah. Good boy. I missed you. Hey guys. So in my last clip, I thought I had a bunch of little snippets from surgery, but I guess I didn't. I was on some really good medications after I decided to give in and let them do it subcutaneously. The pills just weren't sitting right in my stomach. And although, you know, needles hurt, it did provide me with the comfort that I needed. Still getting a little gassy pains from the gas that they fill you up with to just open everything up. But that's to be expected. I am 3 days post-op. 2 days post-op. I had my surgery on the 30th, and it's the 2nd. So, yeah, 2 days post-op. My cousin was over today. Had a good little visit. I'm just kind of feeling blah. I'm going to do kind of like in no random order some things that I've noticed after surgery. Not quite. I'm still working on the list and whatnot. But deep breathing. After any surgery, deep breathing. Cannot stress that anymore. No matter how much it hurts, deep breathing. Also, walking. That's key right there. I am going to finish up my water, and I'm going to put this video together and probably have a nap. I will talk to you guys soon. Bye, lovelies.